In today's lecture, we are going to continue the last lecture. That is, in last lecture, we have started practice 5.4, in which we have solved some word problems, which are based on the division, real life situations where we have to do the division, right? So today we are going to continue that. Remaining examples we are going to solve. See, problem number 6. It is a hot question. If you see in the textbook, they have given their hot. Hot means higher order thinking question. Okay. So now see, at a bakery, 17,425 pancakes were produced. At a bakery, 17,425 pancakes were produced. They were packed in packets of 40 pancakes each. What is meaning of this? They were packed in packets of 14 pancakes each. That means in each packet, how many pancakes were packed? 40. In each packet there were 14 pancakes packed. So how many complete packets can be made? In this way, if 14 pancakes are packed in each packet, how many complete packets can be packed? And the second question is, how many pancakes will be left behind? Okay, so till now, whatever word problems we have seen, first 5 word problems, they were straight directly they had told to divide equally, and nothing was left behind. That means remainder was getting zero. But in this problem, when we divide 17,425 pancakes by 14, because we have to pack this cake into group of 14 packets, right? Group of 14 pancakes. That means in each packet there must be 14 pancakes. So we need to divide this by 14. So after dividing 17,425 pancakes into group of 14, at the end some pancakes will left. Means they will be less than 14, so that we cannot make a packet of 14 pancakes. So those, how many those such pancakes are left behind, that we have to find. Okay, so first we will find how many complete packets can be made and how many pancakes are left behind. That means what? Here the division will be with remainder. You will get remainder other than 0. Understood? So let's divide. See here. First see what is given. Total pancakes. How many total pancakes are there? 17,425. There are 17,425 pancakes in that bakery at that moment. Okay, and those pancakes were packed in the packets of 14 pancakes each. I mean, that means pancakes in each packet. How many pancakes are there in each packet? 14 pancakes, right? So such how many packets can be made? Such number of such packets, NO means number, short form of number. Okay, number of such packets. Is equal to what? That you have to find. Okay, number of such packets in which there are 40 pancakes, and after that how many pancakes left behind. That also we have to find. Pancakes left behind. Two questions are there, okay? So let's divide this 17,425 divided by 40. So see here, first we'll divide to 17. 17 is greater than 14, so we can divide it. Is the 17 in table of 14? No. Then think that which is the smaller number than 17 in table of 14. Which is that? 14 ones are 14, 14 twos are 28. So which is smaller? 14. 14 ones are 14. Okay? 7 minus 4 is 3. 1 minus 1? 0. Let's take 4 down. Became 34. Now see, 34, again 34 is not there in table of 14. Which is less number than 34 in table of 14? 14 ones are 14, 14 twos are 28, 14 threes are 42. Smaller, 28, okay? 14 twos are 28. 4 minus 8 not possible. 4 will become 14, 3 will remain 2. 14 minus 8? 14 minus 8 is 6. 2 minus 2 0. Let's bring 2 down, became 62. Again see now 62 is also not there in table of 14. In which is the smaller number in table of 14, which is smaller than 62? Yes, 14 3s are 42, 14 4s are 56. Okay, 14 4s are 56. 56 is smaller than 62 in table of 14. 2 minus 6, not possible here. 2 will become 12, 6 will remain 5. 12 minus 6 is 6, 5 minus 5 is 0. Let's bring 5 down, became 65. Again 65 divided by 14, right? So again 65 is not there in table of 14, so smaller number than 65 is again 56 only. 56. 5 minus 6 not possible, so 5 will become 15, 6 will remain 5. 15 minus 6, 9, and 5 minus 5 is 0. See, when we divided 17,425 pancakes into group of 14, okay, how many complete packets are possible? Can be made 1,244. This is quotient. That means 1,244 complete packets can be made, and at the end, how many pancakes are left behind? Remain 9 pancakes remain. This we cannot make packet of this because there are not complete 14 pancakes. There are only 9 pancakes. So these 9 pancakes are left behind. Okay. So 1,244 complete packets can be made. And how many pancakes left behind? 9 pancakes left behind. Okay, as this was hot question, so it took lot of more time. Two questions are there: how many complete packets can be made and how many pancakes left behind. Both the answers we have got. Okay, let's move towards the next question. Question number 7. 41,712 flowers are available to make garlands of 16 flowers each. How many garlands can be made? Garlands means what? What in Marathi we called it? Har. We make to worship the god, right? That is called garland, which we make using flowers. Okay, so 41,712 flowers are available to make garlands of 16 flowers each. Total, how many flowers are there? There are total flowers. There are total 41,712 flowers. Okay, available. And we have to make garland of 16 flowers. Means in one garland, there must be 16 flowers. Such garlands, many garlands we have to make. So how many garlands can be made? Which are of 16 flowers. So flowers in each garland. Total
How many flowers are there in each garland? 16. So number of garlands we have to find. Number of such garlands. That we have to find. Okay, only one question. So here why we have to do division only? Because see, there are total this much flowers, and those flowers we have to make garland of 16 flowers, which means nothing but we have to divide this, we have to distribute these flowers into group of 16 16 16, right? And the distribution into equal groups means nothing but division. So we have to divide this by 16. So 41,712 divided by 16. Let's divide it. 41. First we divide 41 by 16. Now you know 16 table. Is there 41 in table of 16? No. Then the smaller number than 41 in table of 16 is 16 twos are 32. 1 minus 2 not possible. So from 4 we will take 1 borrow here, cut 1 right up. 1 will become 11, 4 will remain 3. 11 minus 2 is 9, 3 minus 3 is 0. Let's bring 7 down, 97. Is there 97 in table of 16? No. Then which is the smaller number than 97? In table of 16 is 96. 16 6 are 96. 7 minus 6 1. Okay. 9 minus 9 0. Let's bring 1 down. Become 11. Now, we have to divide 11 by 16, but 11 is smaller than 16. Then we will say table of 16 till 0. Okay. 16 zeros are 0. Anyhow, we want here small number than this number. So smaller number is 0 only in table of 16. 11 minus 0, 11 again. Let's bring 2 down. Became 112. 16 6 are 96. 16 7s are 112. Okay, finish. So how many such garlands can it be made? So 2607 garlands can be made. Understood? Write this in your notebook. After that, we'll see next word problems. Let's solve the next question, problem number 9. Before this, we have learned problem number 6 and 7, okay? 8th one problem number you have to solve by yourself as a today's homework. Let's see problem number 9. 41,21,252 shuttlecocks are to be packed in containers. Each container contains 19 shuttlecocks. How many containers can be completely packed? How many shuttlecocks will be left behind? Two questions are there in this. Same like 6th one problem. This is also HOTS question. Okay, higher order thinking skill question. Okay. So see here, what is there? There are shuttlecocks. How many total shuttlecocks are there? And you know what is meant by shuttlecocks? Well, we use to play badminton. So total how many shuttlecocks are there? For 4,21,252 shuttlecocks are there. Okay, and those shuttlecocks are to be packed in container. You might have seen the containers in which shuttlecocks are packed. Okay. So each container contains 19 shuttlecocks. Shuttlecocks in each container. Shuttlecocks in each container. Each means one. shuttle cocks in each container, each of one container there are 19 shuttle cocks. How many? 19 shuttle cocks. So how many such containers can be completely packed? Means this is nothing but we have to divide, we have to distribute total shuttle cocks into group of 19. Okay, so such how many containers having 19 shuttle cocks in each can be packed? See the first question, number of containers. Number of such containers. You have to find, and what you have to find, another question, shuttlecocks left behind. These two questions you have to find, okay? Number of such containers and shuttlecocks left behind. How many shuttlecocks left behind, that you have to find, okay? So, what we have to do here, we have to divide by this total number of shuttlecocks by 19, okay? So, let's divide. 421,252 divided by 19, divided by 19. So, you know table of 19? Okay, here is the table of 19. Let's first divide to 42. Is the 42 table of 19? No. The smaller number than 42 is 38. Okay. 19 twos are 38. Subtract 38 from 42. 2 minus 8, not possible. Cut this 4, take 1 borrow here. Cut 2 right off. 2 will become 12. 4 will remain 3. Now 12 minus 8 is 4. 3 minus 3 is 0. Let's bring 1 down. Got 41. Again 41 is there. So 41 is not there in table of 19. And the smaller number than 41 is 38 again. 19 twos are 38. Okay. 1 minus 8 again not possible. So from 4 let's take 1 borrow here. Cut this one right up. 4 will become 3. 11 minus 8. 3. Okay. 11 minus 8. 3. 3 minus 3 is 0. Let's bring 2 down. 32. See now 19 was the 19. 19 was the 38. So will we take 38 or 19? Should we take 19 or 38? 19. 19 was the 19. It is less than 32. 2 minus 9. Not possible. From this 3. Take 1 borrow here. But 2 right up. 2 will become 12. 3 will remain 2. Now 12 minus 9 is 3, 2 minus 1, 1, 5 will come down, became 135. Again 135 divided by 19, but 135 is not there in table of 19. The smaller number than 135 is 133, that is 19 sevens are 133. Okay, so remain 3 minus 5 minus 3 is 2, 0, 0. 2 will come down. These 2 came down, became 22. Now 22 we have to divide by 19. So 19 ones are 19. 22 is not there in table of 19. So 19 ones are 19. 2 minus 9, not possible. From this 2 take 1 borrow here, this 2 write up, this 2 will remain 1. 12 minus 9, 3, 1 minus 1, 0. Finish. So how many total complete containers are possible? 22,171 complete containers can be made. And how many shuttlecocks left behind? Only 3 shuttlecocks left behind. That we cannot pack because there are, we want 19 shuttlecocks in each container. Okay. So 22,171 complete containers can be packed and how many shuttlecocks left behind? 3 shuttlecocks left behind. Okay, next problem number 10. 8,46,200 copies of a book were equally packed in 20 bundles. How many copies of book were packed in each bundle? Let's do total number of copies. Total copies of book. How many? Means total how many books were there? 8,46,200. Okay. And those 8,46,200 copies of book were packed in, equally packed in 20 bundles. Means divided into 20 groups. Then in each group or in each bundle, how many copies of books will be there? Okay. So, number of copies of book in each of 20 bundles. Because there are total 20 bundles, then in each bundle, how many number of copies of books will be there? That we have to find. So, number of copies of book in each of 20 bundles. Okay. So, you see what we have to do. We have to divide 8,46,200 by 20. Now, see, at the end of dividend and divisor, there are zeros. Here also, there is zero. And here also in the divisor last digit is 0. So do you remember that trick which I have taught you? You can cut last 0. So here now we left 84,620 and here 2. So it is easy to divide by 2 rather than 20. 2 4s are 8. 8 minus 8 is 0. 4 come down. 2 2s are 4. 4 minus 4 is 0. 6 came down. 2 3s are 6. Okay. 6 minus 6 is 0. 2 will come down. 2 1s are 2. 2 minus 2 is 0. This 0 came down. Now see here. This 0 we have taken down. So you will think that there is 0. So what to divide? Why to divide? We have to divide it. Understood? We have to divide this 0 by 2. Is there 0 in table of 2? Which you have to say table of 2 till 0. 2 zeros are 0. There is 0 in table of 2. 2 minus 0 minus 0 is 0. Okay. So how many copies of books will be there in each of 20 bundles? There were 42,310 copies of book in each bundle, each of 20 bundles. Understood? So here our practice 5.4 is completed. 8th problem you have to solve today. Okay. Write this in your notebook. If you have any doubt in this, then you can ask me. If you want to practice more word problems, see the last exercise. At the end of every chapter, there is exercise, big exercise in that. Some word problems are given, you can practice that. Okay. So, thank you for today and have a nice day.